Okay, battle number five in 1940. Mobutu, the first of the clashes against the British, and pretty tough if you don't do it right. And of course, we are seriously undergunned in the tank department here. But luckily, I have the anti-tank gun helping us, and we have, of course, the ESC tank, but only one of them. I could, in principle, have three of them now. So I could be. Have twice as many tanks. Well, we have to live with it. Catch attacks in this direction. Ole Dia's force attacks in this direction here through the forest and partly through here and up and through here and up to this. Take this before, way before we finish, and then they can go up and support Kasia. Let's see first. Speak of the devil, there he is. Let's try and get this one. Complete suppression. Kasia usually just smashes straight through that. And then a little note here. These guys will actually attack him. So let's have have some defensive artillery. And they also need to protect the artillery. And you can go over here. They can't reach him. Then let's have a look at how it goes with getting suppression on him. If I can get a good Stuka hit on him, who is. I want my best Stuka on the job. Yeah, that should be. Oops. We have complete suppression. Okay, dead. They're not that terrible when it comes to killing tanks, but they're pretty awful against infantry. Of course, you see, Kasia is much better against infantry. I just wish I had a couple more of them. Level bomb in on that infantry. We won't touch these because I can't touch him due to the flag. This one we wait with. Obviously, I need to. Let's have. Heinrich Bar, wow. Then we say artillery. That should be killer pushback. Lent mops it up. Get used to that job, Lent. And of course, I'm not attacking that yet. But I think we have a pretty good chance of. Or did we get complete suppression on that? We did. Then he just eats artillery. Now he's got complete suppression and no entrenchment. He's pushed out now. Do I have a Stuka? I think I'll do this. As he's suppressed and he's easily killed off. But I want, yeah, you see, I don't want to risk that it fails, so I'll do this. Oh dear. Then we stick the paratrooper in here. Artillery. And we get in with this flag here. And we get our. Sorry, fighter here and fighter here. Who the hell is missing? Oh yeah, the ESC infantry. I'm not attacking that, not yet. I could probably get away with this, but no need. End of turn. Here's a level bomber and a fighter, and Ole Dia has an ambush again here. I put him to strength 13 now. I may drop it later on if he takes some casualties. 12 is kind of my designated strength for Ole Dia. Let's see how it goes here. He is actually in hero territory. Heinrich Bar. Well, first let's see how it goes here. I want that one. He's not completely suppressed, but then we can do this little trick here. Have another one in at him. Now he's gonna die. Who was that? Artillery! Wow, that's a really good artillery hero. Then we say, this is Heinrich Barr. I think I want a master tech in on that fighter. And then I would like to come in here with Heinrich Barr. Oh, I should have the flag fired him also. I have this hope that he can make 2 stars this battle. Okay. Then you can also see that we should get some suppression in on that Matilda. What's his? I need to actually hit him pretty badly. My best Stuka on the case here, or is on it. I think that's complete suppression. It is. But it's not a kill. We can now say Kasha. Then we say level bomber. That's all I can afford up here. Issy, go kill it. Good. It's okay. That one has to go. Is that a lint job? Do I need anything else? I think I'll do it with Stuka. And go and strafe that one to dig him out. That's a tank. Should have saved the Stuka. Too late for that. And then here we say. Would like him to go here next turn. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He can actually do that. I want some XP on this tank. Or some more kills on this tank. Well. Wasn't that pretty worthless? Then get forward here, and we can't. This don't trust a number like that. Get yourself in here. Get artillery. 1, 2, 3. And I do need another piece of artillery with me forward here. Why don't we put you here? Double artillery on him. If he goes. And can I do this? Yeah, grab it and move away and then move in and take this. We don't want to have him out and have him in our face here. 2 artillery here, I need more. And these two guys not really doing anything right now. That's an ambush. They had no spotting on my scout. Sometimes it's just weird what they can see, where you think he did not see that. Sometimes. It's weird. Well, you're dead now, mister. Can we? I can't get anything forward. I have plus move artillery. I can actually move him now. I can move both of them. So we finish him off with a Stuka. Very strange that he was able to see what we see our scout. Well, I'm not. That dependent on the scouts, it won't matter. Just annoys me that he clearly did not have any spotting on the scout. Can I do this now? I would like to kill that cavalry. Big surprise. Can we kill him now? No. Kasha isn't needed for anything here, so we just kill him with Kasha. And I can't get you forward, and then I want to have a go at actually taking this one now. And I have a +1 move artillery here. I love it. But I don't have anybody that can go and capitalize on it. Yeah, I do. get Kasia forward here, get into position to hammer him. Grab this, grab this. You actually belong down here. And get some strafing in on that one so it's prepped. So we prep it. Artillery 1, 2, 3. 1, 2 artillery, yeah. The best here is to go for against him first with the regular infantry and see if we can get him with a paratrooper. Should have hit with the artillery first. How does Dubs? Are we getting that kill? We are. Get forward here. This I'm not doing, not that stupid. Just strafe a bit. But I need you guys back at the airfield next turn. Yeah. Okay, normally I'll get an ambush on that guy, but we got delayed on that. But I don't have anything else to do with this artillery, so hit him. Lent. He's not completely suppressed, so this smells like casualties. Yep. Just it's kind of nice you can predict it, so you know how to deal with it if you want to. This is not a rock defense, but we will take casualties. I hope I'm not being too fast here. Actually, I might be. I need this one, that's for sure. Get yourself refueled. I cannot have you guys sit down here. You need to go to the airfield. All fighters, we have Kasia sitting over here. This level bomber comes down here. Oh, wow. You're going back to the airfield. I would like to kill these two. Let's just try and do this. Yeah, that's just a shame. I kind of felt that would happen, but I think I'll stop taking. I'll stop now believing what the game tells me. It's just always full of shit. That's complete suppression. We need to push forward to this, and then I need to come in here. Yeah, end of turn. And here they come. The best is here to just kill the fighter. At least clouded, that means they can't really effectively suicide on me. Or suicide on Kasia. We need to go and kill that one. And in a way where it doesn't seem as if there's an air cover I mean, from here. One, two, three. They might hit him with the artillery now, or with that infantry now. He got the wrong. He should have been over here. But this should be safe. That's a trap now. So let's draw one in on him and another in on Kasia. He will come and attack the artillery. We don't want that. But I'll do this. Grab this. I just need to. Oh, it's cloudy, so we won't hit anything anyway. That's the way you do it. Get them 100% suppressed so there is no doubt about the outcome. Then we can also go here now and say, get this one in here. Get him in and grab it. Move down here. He'll now retake it. Then we can hit him twice with artillery and kill him. Where are you going? You belong down here. Where is this fighter going? I'm pretty sure of the outcome here. So we can start trashing him. Don't show. Can you tell me what they have over there? Okay. There's no fighter here, so don't worry. Okay. Rotten shame we are taking too many casualties because I was actually believing it's a bad habit I have once in a while. I believe what the game tells me. There's an attack there, and then the other one is on the anti-tank gun. It's a given. He comes and retake it. Hopefully that's we did suppress him. Okay, that's interesting. Now we have and definitely go apeshit on them over here. Make sure you free up the forces here, or free up the fighters. 2 stars on him, perfect. Can we finish him off? Hit him again and then trash him in the open with a good casher. Don't leave any doubts about the outcome here because that'll just be to the AI's advantage. They can't see him because he has a spotting range of 2. Get yourself not in up here, but I have a little trick I can play on that Matilda. I'd like to play that. Also up here we want to now kill that one. He's got entrenchment 3, 3, so we have to hit him 3 times with artillery. Can I get him with Ulidia? That would actually be best because Ulidia is going that way anyway. Nope. But that should be a kill by this infantry. Then get up and grab it here, and Ulidia needs to turn his attention to this area now. But I'll just have him kill that one. Well, then you have to do it. Cannot have that Matilda survive. End of story. Then get this artillery into position. Just all of them so they're ready for this one next turn. This, no. Get the paratrooper in with us as well. Get this one forward. Don't leave him standing in that. Uldi has to turn north. And of course we're not attacking that. But we may have a look at what they have in here. They don't have any air force. They don't have an air force anymore, so we can just go and strafe them. Yeah. You still have armor. Sorry, you still have ammo, right, Lent? What do they have over there? But you need ammo now. We need that airfield. That's good enough. Get the paratrooper into position. Resupply. Get Uldi up here. He has to go in that way. What do they have down here? Just don't get spotted. Get him in here so we can start working on them. Don't get spotted. Should have had Lind ready to mop to kill that. Uldi is on his way here. We go south with you. Now we can play a trick on the Matilda. I need this one dead. This artillery dead. Get him in here so we can fire that one. And don't get spotted with this infantry because the Matilda will go for him. This we can do. You're not needed anymore in this. Make sure that the artillery is dead. And then just... Oh, attack plus one on a fighter. Not too stupid. Are we okay? What does this anti-tank gun do? He should come forward to help us. Might have him go and help kill the Matilda. He has to go and kill that one. And what are you doing? I don't want him spotted. End of turn. Now the question is, can we... Just have him do this and then... I think I'll get a little bit of a master attack bonus in on that. And then get down behind here. Strafe. We have ammo on. Oh, he's not even taking replacements. Just have Lynn finish it off. Get a little Uldi in from the side. Can I? Well, we definitely need to do something. I think we'll try and take him. And then we hit to him next turn. That should be good enough. Just want to make sure we get him clean. Can I do this? No. Holy deer is ready. So we do him next turn. And then this guy will... I don't want to refuel him here. Resupply him here. Can I... he really belongs here. I just have him... What happens if I do this? He will move forward next turn. I think it should be okay. That was a bit of a... Didn't go optimally with that level bomber. It's always a problem in this battle that you need to make sure you get them resupplied at the right time. Okay. And I need to have... Oh. That I did not expect, but I've actually been fishing for it too in previously. We need to make sure we get forward now to block this. He can't. It needs to be blocked very, very soon. What do they have? Okay, this is a potential. You just get a strafer, then you have to go and do it, Mr. SE Infantry. So Cash can get and block it. Okay. We have to be a bit aggressive here, and that means casualties. Yeah, you can do that, but do you have to? Okay, then we want to get in now and say this and this. Get him forward. We have to be really, just get yourself resupplied, get forward. They can't see this. I hope not that they don't magically spot it like he did over here. Only deer comes in here. Now we have an operational airfield here. I would like to work on him because Uldir should go and kill him next. Uldir will start killing these off in close defense. That's what Grenadiers do extremely well. Oh, they have actually reinforced. What did they buy? No, not artillery. That's an anti-tank gun, right? Oh, fuck, I can't reach it. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, that's why Ulti has to go into him. Because he can actually reach this, but now I can go and block it with my paratrooper. I can't reach him with the tank now. One, two, three, four, five. We can get you two into position. Who can reach him now? One, two, three, four, five. One tank. But they can see. I think I'll do this. He won't. No, I don't think he'll. Will he attack that? I did not get my tank correctly in, that's for sure. Let's do a bit of preemptive hitting instead then. I think he'll have to stand here because I don't want that artillery hit. And over here we still need to get ready for him. Okay, all the Air Force has been in action. I need to have you. But you can just... we don't have to hurry it. Because I don't have the artillery. I may have to move the level bomb up to help them. It's a little bit... Cass is a little bit on the ground. He has to take this and he has to go in and spot. But these guys need to finish off first. Finish their business. Okay, they didn't do anything. Only do you need to resupply, mate. Can we get something in? They really bite these attacks. They're just completely screwing them. Start de-entrenching him. Yeah. That's pretty good. And we also should. What do they have? Can hit it with, hit us at all? Anything with anything? Yeah, end of turn. I need to break through to this here. How is he doing? He should be in. Should be in. He is in first hero territory, as I call it. And now get cash in. Okay, they. Fuck, that was the wrong unit. I can't believe I put the wrong one in there. Well, may have to kiss that SE. Nah, they'll hurt him, but he'll get chewed, but they won't kill him. That was a big mistake. I don't have any need for hitting anything here, that's for sure. At least it was the right one I sent in on the bullshit mission. It was the right one, I moved the wrong way. Okay, and also get the level bomber down to help us here. We want to wipe. Just kill them off here. He kills it. Maybe should have gone for that engineer. Any more with any more Air Force left? Nope. He can't reach that. Oh, he can't do anything about the tank. They can't do anything about this. Whoops, grab it. Move up in front of him. Might we? No, just send him this way. Be aggressive as hell. And yeah, I'm not too happy with the combat losses I'm suffering in this battle. Oh man, almost killed him. Oops, they're reinforcing. The SE, well, you're going to look pretty bad when you take your replacements. We need to have this blocked. Get Stukas on these two, they're really easy to kill. Get this one blocked. That was an intention. Should have strafed first. Can we finish that fucker off? Okay, and what's the spotting? Two. Just have cash operate in the front line here first. And then wait for the while they wait for the cavalry coming from down here. Yeah. I won't save you, mate. Okay, how much do I have? How much time do I have left now? Just get the fucking artillery in to position like there's no tomorrow. Lots of flak here. Well, the good thing about this is that that artillery has very bad range. That wasn't clever. I have four turns, that's enough. Unless I really screw it up. Deliberately going for heroes. We are pushing them, but this has not been without cost. This battle, this victory has not been without cost. I have taken some casualties. This, of course, is irrelevant. And we just need to get the rest of them pouring in. Oh, that one I really did, really doesn't matter, mate. Wow. two times movement, but plus one in one battle. That's really unusual. It's one of the best abilities. Yeah, and I'll start trashing that artillery. I get all the end. Yeah. Aggressive, aggressive, aggressive. Push, 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 and keep that artillery occupied. Go and smash them. Okay. Do we have them? Do we have them? Do we have them? Do we have them? Keep him occupied. That's my boy. Ah, would have been cool to kill him. We got two turns left. We might, if we are, they can't protect him with flak, right? No, they can't. Should have gone for killing that. Got two turns left, it's more than enough. They can't do that. Two turns, two turns. End of turn. Okay, need to keep that bloody artillery busy keeping on holding on to his potatoes. We got this turn and the next turn, so can we kill him now? This is just murderous with that. And he is dead, and we can get cash in behind them. Gotcha. I'm getting more, getting greedy now. I want the complete victory. Didn't actually think I would be able to. No, move up here. Right. He can handle himself. We still. What is the status on the Air Force? They're just holding on over here. Can we get you? No. Get yourself into position. Just get them all in case we need them. End of turn. I would like to try and get that airfield. Can't blame me. So no more. No more flak. And we are just timing it perfectly with all the artillery running out. Well, luckily they're cheap replacements. I got a little bit too greedy there. But I might not be able to do him now. Let's go a little bit. Nothing left. That's okay, I can take some casualties on him. Okay, it's not a big deal with a hit on that. It's cheap. All the deer grab it. Okay. Not the cheapest battle in combat losses. Decisive victory, say replay view battlefield. And we are now going to Ara, which is nasty. And they gave us a new tank. Well, I will prepare. Look at him. He's he's actually getting sold now, so it's actually perfect timing. Yeah, I will prepare Ryan. I will see you.